Gus Peaches here to do another eating video. If I sound a little different, if my voice is like deeper, I have caught something. I don't know what it is. And I'm thinking it's just my sinuses, which I'm hoping is my sinuses. So I've been taking like allergy medicine, Benadryl, and ibuprofen just to get the soreness. But it started like the end of last week, so it's sore, but it's not like I don't have like the pus pocket thingies in the back of the throat. Anyway, I went to this place called Marco's Pizza, and we just got it some months ago here where I live, so that's a major come up for those that don't know. But I ordered an extra large pepperoni and cheese, extra cheese pizza. I haven't eaten today. I was kind of laying around all morning, going to sleep, waking up, going back to sleep. So I look bad right now, but I haven't eaten a thing since yesterday or last night. So I'm going to try to eat this pizza and tell y'all what happened like the first time. I think it was my second time going to get this pizza. And it's almost 2:30. It's 2:27. So I'm about to eat. I got water. I was going to drink tea, but I don't know. I haven't had pizza in a very long time. At one point, I was eating it all the time. I've ordered an extra large pizza before. It took me 2 days to eat it. Oh, I'm getting that one. Sorry. I wasn't thinking that I needed the napkin. The last time I ordered a pizza, it pissed me off. I don't know if I can hear the ambulance, but I don't live far from the hospital. But Chase. I ordered a pizza. I think some other stuff. I don't remember what I ordered really, but ordered the pizza. And they said it would take like 30 minutes. I'm like, okay. It was over 30 minutes, maybe like 45. They called me. They're like, the driver couldn't find your house, so we had him come back to the store. I said, what? He came back to the store. His name is Bryce. I'll never forget that name. She was like, yes, ma'am. They're instructed to come back to the store if they can't find the place. I'm like, okay. Well, just cancel my order because it was almost an hour. She said, we can't do a refund. We can just do store credit. I was like, I'm not gonna tell you what I said. But I was mad. I was like, what, you gonna remake my order? I was getting mad. I was starving. Yeah, you know, we make your order. I'm like, okay, it's gonna be fresh, you said. Like I said, I was like, honey. Somebody, like I said, ew, that mucus, y'all. I'm sorry. So, the second driver came out. I'm not fully understanding why I can't find my place because they've been here before. I'm getting heated again. So, the second guy called, and it's over an hour now. Here's that, ma'am. I'm in. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I forgot to delete the other videos I recorded, so it said insufficient card space. So I'm sorry. I stopped eating immediately, so I've eaten 3 out of the 12. Just so y'all know. Y'all won't think I was stashing pizza or something. But the second guy was like, ma'am, if you don't mind me stand on the phone with you until I find your place. I was like, I don't mind at all. So apparently, Bryce, maybe I shouldn't be saying his name. I'm gonna have to bleep that out. I don't want nobody salty. But it was simple. Every time you order pizza, they attach your phone number and your address. Why not just call and say, I'm having trouble finding your place? You done drove you up all the way back to the pizza place. Man, rude, I was pissed. And the guy was so sweet that came the second time. He was like, for your trouble, she told me to give you this Pepsi, this 2-liter Pepsi. And I'm like, I don't even drink soda. I don't drink soda, y'all. And I know this camera's shaking like it got a problem. There, sorry. But I told him, I said, I'm gonna give you a tip. I said, I wasn't giving the other dude a tip. Yeah, probably when he went back to the store. He got a tip. And I was like, that doesn't make sense. Common sense to me would tell me, like, look on the box. The number's there. Just call a customer. So So I went and did a review on them. It was like a whole page. So originally this was, I think it's cost $14, I think. But I got $4 off. Now all of a sudden, hey, y'all sending me coupons through my email. I want to drink that whole thing, but I know I won't eat it. And you know what? I might not eat all this simply because it's so bready. Like, it's bready or what? Bread. Excuse me, bready. I don't know. But I'm used to eating Domino's. The thin crust. So it's a lot of bread. Their pizza's really good though. Like when I did that review, I said, don't get me wrong, the pizza is good. It's really good, but the service sucks. Let me stop, because they're not going to monetize my video. But anyway, I'm sorry it's taking me so long to do a video. I'll be starting my diet soon. I need to start it like tomorrow. But I don't think I can do it tomorrow. I don't know. I'm full right now. I shouldn't have drank that water. I don't want to overdo it, you know? Because that was meant. Oh my God. When I ate those tacos, y'all. I have to understand. I was miserable. Like, my stomach felt like it was about to burst. I felt so sick, man. Like, I'm feeling it now, but I just don't want to stop. I've eaten. How many have I eaten? 2. 5. I'm gonna eat 6. Half is good though. No? No. Me eating garlic and parmesan? No. She was nice. Oh, thank you. This slice tastes different than the other slices. I got 6 more. I wonder if I can eat it. We'll turn the air on. It's raining. I felt it. Well, no, I didn't. I'm like, excuse me, y'all. I heard it raining last night. I completely forgot when I got dressed. I ordered the pizza first. Ooh. And I got dressed. And came downstairs, got my stuff, opened the door, and it was raining. I was like, oh. This is when you need to stay in the house and just Netflix it all day. My head is stuffy. Oh, Okay. I'm not going to eat anymore. I ate half the pizza. I feel like I can eat another piece. But I want to drink my water. You know what? I work with children every day. And I really think I got something from them. Because the flu is going around really bad here. Not everywhere, I'm sure. But it's like at my site, I sent like a bunch of kids home because they were running fevers. I'm not talking about 100 fever. I'm talking like 102, 103 and higher. I was washing my hands every chance I got. But, y'all, I had jury duty 2 days last week. I'm kind of happy about it. I'm sorry. My baby mama's liking my comment on Instagram. But, like, I love criminal justice, things like that, like First 48, different things like that. I like that stuff. But when I got the letter in the mail talking about court, I had jury duty, I got kind of nervous because that stuff is on TV. I mean, some of that stuff is not real, but like when I watch First 48 and things like that, it's like so real, like, you know. So when I had jury duty, I was like, oh my God, I got jury duty, Jesus, you know. And the thing is, the town that I live in, it's so small. And it's like, everyone knows everybody. So, I'm not really allowed to talk about it, but my experience, this is my first experience having jury duty. And I got there ahead of time because I heard that if you do not show up, they come get you. And I know that for a fact. So, I arrived there ahead of time. I took my satchel, and the thing is, I forgot that something was in there. It was my iPod. I forgot it was in there, I swear. I left my phone in the glove compartment. So I got upstairs and went to, they search your things before you go in the courtroom. So I should have started this story a long time ago. So I'm gonna try to eat this, y'all. This would be 7. So got upstairs. There was a bunch of people. Got upstairs. And he was like, the sheriff was like, she's going to check her purse. I was like, okay. This girl was so dramatic. It was unreal. She was so dramatic. It kind of got me mad because I don't like to be the center of attention at all. And it was a bunch of people that were just looking at me. And she was making it a big deal when it really was not. So she was like, she had my purse. This is my purse. She's going through it. And she's like, ma'am, you cannot have cell phones in the courtroom. I said, it's not a cell phone. It's an iPod. You can't have any electronic device. I'm like, I said, it's no problem. I can go put it in my car. Oh, she had me heated. She had me heated because everybody was looking at me. You would have thought I was trying to smuggle in like a knife or something. Anyway, that whole experience, I was there for like 4 hours. It started at 9:30. Maybe not quite 4 hours. It was almost 4 hours I was there. And I did not get chosen. So he excused us because we had to go back a couple days later. So I went back And that day, I was running late. I got there maybe a couple minutes before I was supposed to be there. I just did not. I didn't wake up on time. And I should have set an alarm, but... got there and there was a note posted on the door from the judge, and he was like, all the jurors are excused for the day. And I'm looking like, I was glad. I was glad that he excused us, but I was even mad. Like, he knew we didn't have to come back. But anyway, got my excuse. They sent me a check in the mail. Now, my main concern, I'm not going to lie, was what I was going to eat. Because you stuck in court all day. They don't give you nothing to eat. And then I didn't see no vending machine, so I took my little chain and my purse, my little chain wallet. I would like to eat, y'all. I'm sorry. I was thinking about what I'm going to have for the next day. Like tomorrow. What am I going to eat tomorrow? Probably the rest of this. I got 5 pieces, slices left. Excuse me. I ate 7. So, I didn't get chosen. I didn't have to stay. So, I'm glad. That experience, though, I was like, man! But I'm not talking about who. I'm not going to get too far in debt. I don't want them coming showing up at my house. So, I'm full, y'all. Whew. I do normally eat the crust, but I knew if I would have eaten the crust, I wouldn't have eaten that many slices. And like if it was that thin crust, like I normally get at Domino's, I would have eaten the entire pizza. No. I think I was more thirsty though. I'm not gonna take up too much more of your time. I don't know how long this video is because it shut off on me. Like, you thought I wasn't thinking to delete the other videos. I wasn't thinking at all. But I'm going to try my hardest to get this uploaded before tomorrow. So if I go ahead and stop it now and then edit the video, then y'all will be able to view the video hopefully sometime tonight, because it takes like, I don't know, 2 hours, 2 or 3 hours. And that part sucks. Like, I wish I could get the video out to you guys like faster, but I have a hard time. I'm about to go lay down. And rest up. I've been sneezing all day. I've been washing my hands. It feels like I have a big mucus ball like right here in my throat. Like, and my tonsils, they're not swollen. They're sore, but they're not swollen. So it's worse. It gets worse at night. So when I wake up. And I should have like water by my bed, but I have trouble drinking warm, lukewarm, hot beverages. I don't like it. I do need to make tea though. I have some of that throat coat. It's that herbal stuff. It's nasty, but it helps though. So before it turns into something else. So I'll probably make some tea, because right now this side of my head is stopped up, but it's not my nose or anything, it's just this area. So hopefully it's not turning into strep throat, like I'm hoping not. But I don't like to miss work for anything. Like, I go to work when I'm sick. But with what's going on now, you know, it's flu season, and I do work with kids. And, you know, some parents send and I can talk about this all day, but some parents send their children to school knowing that they are sick, and then, you know, somebody that has like a minor cold or something like that, it turns into something major because the parents are careless at times and they don't want to put up with their kids. So I'm hoping, if it is like strep or something like that, I'm not going to work because I don't want it to turn into something bad. Like, strep is bad, but I'm hoping it's my sinuses and that's it, because this weather has been crazy, because it was like in the 30s and then it jumped up to like the 60s, and then it went back down to like the 20s, and then it jumped up to like the 70s. Now it's raining, so it may be cool tomorrow. I just ain't got time. But thank you so much for listening to me babble, and I don't know, I'm not sure when the next video will be coming out. I'm not sure, but hopefully it'll be soon. We'll see. But if you like the video, thumbs up the video. If you didn't like it, you can hit the dislike button. But comment, subscribe, let me know what y'all want to see. Or if you want me to talk about something. I'm not good at talking. But anyway. I'll catch you guys later. Thank you so much for watching, and I will holla at you.